will not even stop pickpockets in the neighborhood. Today, our democracy is at risk. Democracy is a community's political decision-making system to protect freedom and human rights. Such decision-making must be based on truth and freely formed public opinion. But today, in many parts of the world, false propaganda and disinformation are distorting the truth and the public opinion. They are threatening democracy. The rule of law allows the freedoms of everyone to coexist. It is upheld by parliamentary democracy. False propaganda and disinformation corrupt intellectualism. They threaten democracy and the rule of law. Such totalitarian forces may conceal and disguise themselves as defenders of democracy or human rights. But in reality, they deny freedom and democracy. We must not be fooled by such deception and disguises. We have, for so long, protected democracy and the rule of law with our blood and sweat. We must work together and fight the forces of falsehood and deception that seek to destroy democracy and the rule of law. Those who cherish freedom also respect the freedom of others. Yeah. Thus, freedom brings peace. Peace, in turn, safeguards freedom. Freedom and peace are sources of creativity and innovation. They bring prosperity and abundance. Our alliance was forged 70 years